Once upon a time, there was a green rich forest. There were countless grasses and trees. The place was always flourishing with the sounds of birds and bugs. The warm sunlight, delicious food, the inhabitants could get anything they needed. Such a dream world was there. Everybody was happy. There were no struggles there. Happy life was guaranteed from the day they were born till the day they died. One day, one magnificent tree gave a thought. Everything is here. I can get anything whenever I need it. But these things were already here. They are nothing related to my own power. I am strong. I am the strongest in the forest. I want to try to challenge my strength as much as I can. The tree asked the blooming flower around the base of its trunk. Where is the right place for me? Dancing with the refreshing winds, the flower answered. What don't you like about this happy place? This place is what all the people around the world dream about. The tree asked the bugs, singing with joy. Where is the right place for me? Playing beautiful music by singing along together, the bugs answered. You are the most magnificent tree, but you won't be able to continue your life once you leave this place. Everything you want is here. There is no need to go to another place. The tree asked a migratory bird flying in the boundless sky, "Where is the right place for me?" Flapping his wings elegantly, the migratory bird answered, "The place you can challenge your strength is where everybody fears. If you can survive, your strength will be verified. I know one such a place. If you wish, I'll take you there." The tree was happy because he could find a place where he can challenge his own strength. The tree started to prepare to move out right away. He gathered all his power and tightened it in one place. A big red fruit has ripened on the tree. The tree called the migratory bird and said, "My dear migratory bird, please take me to the world for powerful beings. There, I will show my strength as much as I can." As resting on the branch of the tree, the migratory bird answered, "Are you really sure? There's nothing there. Your life may come to an end in a few days." "Even though it could happen, Would you like to go there? The tree said it without any hesitation. It doesn't matter, even though it means that I may come to the end of my life. I really want to know what my real power is. I put my everything into the red fruit. Now, please take this fruit with you. The migratory bird took the red fruit in his mouth and flew into the boundless sky. The bird kept flying over a number of mountains and rivers. The heart of the red fruit was filled with hope. The fruit had absolutely no doubt about his strength. The rich green earth gradually faded. Finally, all he could see was only rocks and sand. Flapping his big wings, the migratory bird said, "We will arrive at the place where you want to be in a minute. You have to arrange what you need on your own. If you lack just one thing you need, you won't be able to continue your life. It is such a place. But are you really sure that you would like to be there?" The red fruit answered, "That's the world I want to be in. I was fed up with the world where everything was given without the need of my own power. I want to live on my own. I want to live just by depending on my own power." The migratory bird gave a big nod and let the red fruit go. Be well. Wishing that your strength will support your life. The red fruit added only one new color to the world of rocks and sands. It was as if the world of rocks and sands didn't care about the red fruit at all. Because there were no creatures that could survive in this place.